A critical security patch for Bluetooth, a brand new CLI command for NFC researchers, and native GUIs for JavaScript. Firmware 1.4.2 is here. Let's discover what's new after the intro. Hi, I'm Sandy from LabFour.com. 1.4.2 release for Flipper Zero is a massive stability update that causes over 40 bugs and introduces features we've been waiting for. First, the most important part, security. This update patches a vulnerability in Bluetooth LE pairing that left devices susceptible to brute force attacks. And upgrading is not enough. You must go to your Bluetooth settings, forget all paired devices, and repair them. This generates new secure keys. Do not skip this part. Now, for the researchers, the NFC stack got a major power up with a dedicated CLI command. You can now interact with the NFC chip directly from the terminal for low-level debugging. If you are developing custom protocols or analyzing tags, this is a game changer. For standard users, support for FeliCa and MIFARE Ultralight C has been improved. We also have new dynamic card parsers. This means the Flipper can now read, decode, and emulate a much wider variety of transit and access cards without needing custom firmware. The JavaScript engine is evolving. You can now bind scripts to advanced GUI elements. Previously, scripts were visually simple. Now you can build full interactive interfaces, buttons, sliders, inputs, directly in JavaScript. I really recommend that you check the GitHub examples to see what's possible. As usual, you will find the link in the description below. We also have a stack of protocol updates. Sub-GHz adds 9 new protocols and refined existing ones. For iButton, you can now write to TM01X Thalas ID keys. And for LFRFID, when reading animal tags, it now automatically decodes the ISO country code. And finally, the quality of life fixes. Bad USB has patched key combo handling for smoother payloads. Infrared adds new remotes for HVACs and TVs, plus auto scrolling for those long remote names. And you can finally map the auto clicker to any mouse button you want. Before I leave you, a big shout out to the new contributors. You guys are formidable. That's it for today. Go update your Flipper Zero and secure your Bluetooth pairings. For the Flipper Zero accessories and the best pentesting tools, visit lab41.com, your pentesting tools distributor, always with the best service and the best price. Take care and see you next time.